Trust me, I know how to design a Gundam, chat. Do I have no dodge? Oh, that is my dodge. Wait, what? I can't rotate this. It's like backwards or something. Look. It aims off of, look. Is my controller broken? Look. And then when I rotate over here, it like rotates the other way. I think it's bugged. That was definitely a bug. Trust me, I'm a real Gundam designer. I know a thing or two.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have 4 targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing.
Why the hacking button?
The target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
1 affirmation will suffice.
Fine.
Wait, what? Chat, is each route just as long as the main route, or route A? They're all shorter. This one's second longest, but okay.
Hacking complete. 2 targets remain.
why I just attacked this. Definitely faster to hack.
Target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Do you get stronger after you hack stuff?
Hacking of enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available.
What? I can't move.
Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
I can't move. Maybe it'll just stop? Do I have to play through all that again? I mean, the mobs are changing their numbers, so maybe it's just gonna... Still can't move. I wonder if I can use the mouse and keyboard to play? No. Something. I don't know if this will automatically complete. I think I have to kill this one. See what happens if I turn the controller on and off. Nope. So chat had me use a mod that then broke the game. So now I have to disable the mod and re-enable it. Wait, maybe this will fix it. Nope. I can pause it. I just can't move. Farm menu is this. Why did that just pop up again? Apart from your mod issues, how are you enjoying the game? It's whatever so far. I don't know if I want to do all that a third time. King's Path, would you stop with that shit? It's so goddamn annoying. Your other comment before this was, how mad is JP right now? And now it is, you're going to end the stream when you realize you're going to do this all again. No, I'm going to end the stream because you fucking suck as a person talking in my chat. That's why I would end the stream. Stop. Jesus Christ. How are you a 45-month subscriber, yet you're such a fucking asshole? It's insane. Guess I'm Alt F4. And redoing all that. Good lord. Hopefully the 60 FPS cap fixes that. Amortis, you can make that a year if you want. He's obviously a worthless person in chat. He doesn't need to come back. Hopefully a 60 FPS cap fixes this. It's weird because it would put it to 30 FPS in the first part of the game. King's Path, I'm not talking about you. Completely unrelated.
Father, wait a minute.
Oh, the fog looks rough now. Lupus Berserk, thanks for those 5 gifted subs each. I owe a bunch of subs. I'll do that here in a sec because we have some bullshit to get through. I guess if we start to... Oh, I thought it was bugging again, but that's just the trash. I guess if we start to see we lose control with the right stick again, then we know it's bugged and I'll just restart.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Seems okay so far. All right, that's also working better.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. You have four targets that need to be hacked. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. Target is now accessible.
Yeah, yeah.
One affirmation will suffice.
Fun.
Seems all right now.
Hacking complete. Proceed to the next target.
I don't have to do the long thing? What? Weird. I worry that's not a buck. Another buck.
Targets remain.
cap the FPS, Neil.
Hacking complete. One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available.
All right, moment of truth. I think it's working.
Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
I'm just gonna leave it capped at 60 then. It looks worse on my monitor, but
the weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Okay, good. Can I not? Oh, there it is. Can't move. Oh, okay.
Whoa. Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles.
Oh, okay, I see what's happening.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh. Well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Does she use the weapons that you ended the game on? I mean, I ended the game with the spear, so...
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Oh god, I can't rotate chat.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
I think that's on purpose,
though. Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Sequence is kind of long.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Lock 33, 12,
just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Is this just a direct one-to-one, but from 9S's side? For a bit, man. Kind of sucks.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge.
All the dialogue is just happening.
Hike, but should we check it out?
It's kind of weird.
It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. She appears to be engaging the target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go! To me! What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Ah. At least it seems to kind of go through the fights faster. Oh, that's what I just hacked.